Welcome to Monster Month! Day two. So here we go. Yesterday we sculpted Medusa, and today, remember this guy? We built this guy together in the preview videos. So let's use him to create some sort of demon character. I'm not really sure where I'm going to go, but that's kind of exciting in its own right. So let's double time.
Thank you.
So there you have it. The end of day two. I think the pose that I came up with in the preview videos worked out nicely. I think she turned out pretty cool. I'm happy with the demon. I'm also happy with some of the design choices that I made. I think the breasts are a creative solution. I don't think I've ever seen breasts like that. I'm sure somebody's probably come up with it before. And somebody's going to probably email me, tell me that they've seen it before. But I mean, at this point, I can't for the life of me remember ever seeing breasts conglomerated in this fashion. I also played around with some negative space. So I'm happy with the overall shape and the dynamics of what's happening. And I'm also happy with some of the negative space areas that I've created within the skull. So thank you very much for joining me on day two. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.